My name is Paul Foley and I'm the Programme Director for the Foundation in Health Sciences Programme at the Cardiff School of Sport and Health Sciences. Growing up, I was always fascinated by the world immediately around us and also the one that was reported back to us on the news every night. The answers to the questions that any child would ask on how the world and life in general worked fascinated me. For me, every answer given fundamentally always led to another question. Why? This led to the exploration for further answers, which in turn then raised further questions. This curiosity naturally led me to following a pathway in general analytical science. This is the branch of science dedicated to trying to give the answer to that fundamental question, why? Being an analytical scientist has allowed me to learn and develop a wide range of transferable skills and expertise through participating on projects in various fields of study. I'm fortunate to have been able to work with multidisciplinary teams in industry, academia, and government institutions in four different countries. The areas that really fascinate me are those related to the impact of human exposure to and interaction with the environment, the lifestyle choices we make, and the resulting health and well-being of the individual and the general population. In essence, the classic nature and nurture debate. I was one of the first members of my family ever to go to university, and the journey did not involve the direct route from school to university. I started off in a local college, then found work in a local laboratory, before later taking an undergraduate degree programme. I then worked in industry before returning to complete a PhD, and this in turn led to my arrival at Cardiff. This journey wasn't the usual traditional pathway from school to university and to employment. Likewise, the foundation year is an alternate pathway, and it is my own alternate journey and the experience it gave me that instills me with the passion I have for the role as foundation year lecturer.